Turn the dial to the date and time position. The year will be flashing, meaning that it's ready to be changed using the plus or minus. We'll select plus to go to 2014. Using the right arrow, we go to the next function, which is the month. We'll use the plus or minus to go to March. We'll use the right arrow to go to the day function, and we'll go up to the 11th, which happens to be today. The day of the week across the bottom will automatically advance as the day does during the month, so we're showing Tuesday, which is correct. We'll use the right arrow, and it goes to the AM, PM, and 24-hour function there on the side of the screen. We can use the plus or the minus to go through the three selections, AM, PM, or 24-hour mode. In this case, we'll stay on PM. Then we use the same right arrow to advance to the next function, which is the hour. It happens to be about 12 o'clock right now. And we'll use the right arrow to go to the minutes. And in reality, it's about 12:30. So I'll advance up to 12:30. And that shows us here on the screen that we've got 12:30 p.m. And we're going to use the right arrow to go back to the first function, which is 2014. So we know we've made the complete circle through.